Welcome to another edition of Eat My Shorts. Today's some Sunday reflections. First of all, a few thank yous. You know, I had no idea that my videos would be popular and anybody would watch them besides me. So thank you very much. Second of all, you know, click the like, the subscribe button, share them out. You know, do the things, right? But, you know, I'm not some scummy YouTuber like a lot of people are. I don't care if I ever turn a profit from doing this. My goal is to arm the entire free world, and I think that once people get monetized, they lose sight of who they are and where they're going in life. Which brings me to my Sunday reflections. Some things in life are more important than money, like your integrity, your honor, your dignity, your pride, your sense of being, your values, you know, your theology, if you're into that sort of thing. And, you know, how many people forget that when there's dollar signs and Amazon affiliate links and free merch in the doobly-doo, you know? You know who those people are. And you probably used to watch some of them. Maybe you still do for some entertainment value, but that's one thing my channel is never going to turn into. It's never going to turn into a commercial advertisement. I don't care if even gun companies start sending me free shit. Now, full disclosure on that, if they ever do, oh, I'm doing a video on it. And I'll tell you to buy their stuff, but only if it's good. But other than that, there isn't a damn thing in the world anyone can do to buy me. And that's what true freedom is. So that's my question to you. What is your price? And what is your integrity worth? Because to me, there is no cost.